first person I ever dunked on was the Wine Pounds, Detroit, Michigan. And he used to talk about my mother, talk about my shoes, my shorts. I dunked on them, and I was like, there you go, nah. And by that time, they went down to score the layup, but that's all I remember from that game, dunking on him. Because he was older kid, man, used to talk about me, started dogging me, but I wonder where he is now, man, because I want to just say, you know, I dunked on him.
Yeah.
Bragging. He dunked on me.